6 and then I have mounted 7408. This is XOR gate and this is AND gate. Firstly, we have to connect 7 to the ground and then we have to connect 14 to VCC. We have to do the same thing for both the chips. So I'm connecting 7 to the ground and I'm connecting 14 to the VCC. So we know the truth table of the full half adder. So A is connected to the first input and B is connected to the second input. Now the third is connected to the output. In AND gate, the first is connected to the second of XOR and the second is connected to the first of XOR and the output third, it is connected to the output. So this is sum and this is carry. Let's verify the truth table. When both are 0, sum and carry are 0. When A is 0 and B is 1, sum is 1 and carry is 0. When A is 1 and B is 0, sum is 1 and carry is 0. When both are high, sum is 0 and carry is 1.